What is that horrible monster crawling out of a praying mantis? It turns out to be a horsehair worm, or nematomorpha, living in the insect and devouring its nutrient reserves from within. Once mature, the worm already leaves its host and rushes into the water where it reproduces further. I agree. It sounds very creepy. Fortunately for humans, it is safe.